Welcome back, fellow astronomers. My name is Eric with Astrophotography at Boreal 5. And I set my alarm at 3 a.m. this morning to see if I can view a few meteors from the Perseid Meteor Shower that was at peak this morning at 4 o'clock. And despite the 100% humidity that instantly fogged up my glasses, the light pollution, the cirrus clouds, I was able to capture a few pictures of this incredible meteor shower. The meteors we can see in this meteor shower are appearing in the constellation Perseus. The meteors are dusty remnants left behind from comet Swift Tuttle over the past 1,000 years. When those comet remnants collide with Earth's atmosphere, it creates a fiery and colorful streak in the sky. Comet Swift Tuttle is a large, long-period comet circling our sun every 133 years. The nucleus of this comet is 16 miles in diameter. It passed Earth a few decades ago in December of 1992. Its next visit, 2126. I used my Canon EOS R10 camera to get some individual shots of the meteors streaking through the sky. By using a tripod, I set the following settings. By using the 300 rule for crop sensor cameras, I set the exposure to 15 seconds. And I set the camera to take the maximum number of pictures, which is 10. White balance was set to 3000 Kelvin, ISO to 800, focus on infinity, and open up the aperture to as wide as the lens would allow. For my GoPro Hero 9, I set that camera to 800 ISO, white balance to 3200 Kelvin, and night exposures to 30 seconds for 1 hour worth of shots. By using Adobe Photoshop, I stacked all the GoPro pictures to make the star trails. Only one meteor was visible from this stacked photo. The other pictures are from my Canon R10 camera. You can still view the Perseid meteor showers through September 1st of this year. If you miss it, there's always others or next year. If you like this video, please give me the thumbs up and consider subscribing. Until next time, thanks for joining me on Astrophotography at Boreal 5.